rhythmically at CHS Field. A 1-2 launched out towards left. Long run, Mozingo to the track, to the wall, and it's gone. Anthony Phillips, his first home run of the season, a three-run bomb out to left. And the Saints take the lead. RBI 11, 12, and 13 for the Saints shortstop. Breaking ball dropped right down to his knees. He dropped the head of the bat on it. And just enough, Mozingo wanted to give it a good look at that wall. But it was off the back wall of the bullpen. And so it's 3-0. Now a high fly ball, again out towards left. Again, Mozingo turns. Again, he will look, and it's gone. Back to back, Phillips, then Kaczrowski. His second of the season, and the long ball has the Saints up 4-0. Did we say this lineup was deep, or did we say this lineup was deep? You cannot sneak things past these guys at the bottom half. It's exactly what Heron tried to do. Went fastball. Kaczrowski sat on it. Got it at the belt. And he took it off the back wall of the bullpen.